Chunks of pineapple, coconut milk, honey, and rum are blended and molded into the very delicious classic frozen cocktail pop. To make 3 pina colada gelato pops, blend 200 grams pineapple with 75 grams coconut milk, 60 grams honey, and 15 grams of Jamaican rum until smooth. Then strain through a fine mesh sieve, divide between 3 ice pop molds, position the sticks in the center of the molds, and freeze hard overnight. To release an ice pop, dip the mold into a glass of hot tap water for a second or two.